First, tornadoes may be possible in the Chattanooga area this evening. The National Weather Service says severe storms are expected starting late this afternoon and continuing through midnight. There's also a high risk for large hail and flash flooding. Follow the Times Free Press on social media for the latest updates.